Working on the very craft he loved has tragically caused the death today of a stonemason who was carrying out restoration work at a high school at Petersham. The man was crushed by a large piece of sandstone as he worked three stories off the ground.
An average Friday at Ford Street High School when something went devastatingly wrong. A stonemason restoring the facade of the 170-year-old public school crushed by a sandstone concrete slab weighing several tons.
It's a significant piece. It's in a, it's on an elevated position and it is heavy.
Police rescue, paramedics and multiple fire crews responded. They found him on scaffolding three stories up, trapped under the slab.
His injuries were that he could not be resuscitated. He was assessed by paramedics and the New South Wales Ambulance medical team and unfortunately there was nothing we could do.
The accident wasn't in view of any students, but they were told to go home early, parents rushing to pick them up.
It's very sad, so that's why I want to pick up my son and take him home and tell him that, comfort him.
A number of workmates witnessed his death.
I know one of our firefighters actually took the time to talk to one of the co-workers just to make sure he was all right.
Hours after the incident, police were still on scene. The operation to recover his body, protracted and complex, because the slab was so heavy, they had to bring in a crane to lift the debris off.
Police and Safe Work are now investigating. Sophie Walsh, Nine News.